The winter migration of ski birds begins as the first snowy mantle blankets Germany's slopes. After a long layoff, they're really just limbering up their hickory flyers. Skis don't get rusty, but coordination does, and muscles get a little stiff during those dull, inactive months when there's no snow on the ground. Before you know it, they're shushing away with never a sitz mark to show that the season is just beginning. Ski birds back in their favorite element, just naturally jumping for joy.